Everlett Camaro ZL1, Barnett, Bailey, and all the Ringling brothers combined aren't even half as entertaining as GM supercharged LT4 small block V8. This direct injected, variable time, intercooled, all aluminum, one cam, 6.2-liter Hyper Clown idles with an evil chortle, rips upward singing like Marvin Gaye at his Let's Get It On peak, then finishes way past 6,000 revolutions per minute with the maniacal cackle of Frank Gorshin as the Riddler. The LT4 is rated at an astonishing 650 horsepower and until right now there've only been three ways to get it. First, in Chevrolet's two-seat Corvette Z06. Second, in Cadillac's four-door CTS-V. And, third, in a crate from GM Performance Parts. But it's this fourth way that's the best way. That's the LT4 powering the 2017 Chevrolet Camaro ZL1. At a few thousand dollars less than the 707 horsepower Dodge Charger Hellcat, the ZL1 is likely the cheapest new car with a top speed beyond 200 miles per hour. Chevrolet isn't saying anything about the maximum velocity, at least not yet, but come on. This much power? With a lot less frontal area than the broad beam Charger? Two bills at the top end is inevitable.